Hello, everyone. My too loud. Okay. Yeah, our topic for today's session is how you can use text messaging to save time in Clio. My name is Ani. My full name is Anirudh. My friends call me Ani. I'm a product manager in the communications area. I started my career as a developer a decade ago, but now I've been building products for about 6 years now. So today we're going to see how you can save time by texting with Clio. Our agenda is simple three-point agenda. First, why text messaging? We'll get an idea about just how many people are using texting and how they're using it. We'll get to see some of the benefits that a firm could see by using text messaging. Then finally, to round up, we'll just cover the steps that you need to take to enable text messaging. All right, so let's get to it. So if you're like me, you'd rather text than pick up the phone. And data suggests that more people are texting. It's one of the most preferred ways of communication now, much so over emails and calls. 85% of smartphone users prefer to text. Almost all Americans send at least one text a day. Not only that, you get quick replies. Text messages are opened 5 times more compared to emails, and they're 8 times more likely to get a response from text messages. So to sum it up, basically, most clients use texting in their day-to-day, and the response times are phenomenal. They may not use email as frequently, but they sure do text. So how many of you, just quick raise of hands, already use texting to communicate with their clients? That's good. How many of you do not use Clio for that? All right. Okay. Yeah, That's quite a number, so I've got some convincing to do here. But I'm going to spend like a minute on this slide because it covers the benefits. Now some of you are already on board with the idea, but what is Clio doing to make your life easier? That's what I'm going to try and cover. So here are some of the benefits. You get quick responses. The data suggests that texting is indisputably, so we've launched this feature for about a couple of months ago. So we have data that suggests this is by far the quickest way to get client responses. So you need not pick up the phone or send emails and wait for responses. Second one is you get accurate records. All text communications are stored against the matter, so there are no overheads trying to, you know, log those communications from other sources where you're using texting today, and or worse, missing them completely. Number three, no need to use personal cell phones. So there's definitely administrative overheads of having communication in personal cell phones. There are privacy and security concerns. If you're a fan of work-life balance, by shielding your number from your clients, sometimes can save you additional pain out of our calls. So N plus all the communication is in one place. Capturing billable time is the fourth point. So sending reminders for any event like court appearances, deadlines can take a lot of effort. All this is automated in Clio. So when you create an event, the reminders and the notifications for events can go out automatically and saves a significant amount of time for you. So if you have a particularly chatty client, you can, instead of picking up a phone, you can and spending 15 minutes on a call, you can do that in 15 seconds by sending text to them. So by using texting, you can save time both for yourself and for your client too. Okay, let's see what we've got for you and how Clio helps you do that. So we'll take this journey through the eyes of Joanna, who's a real estate lawyer. Many of Joanna's clients prefer text messaging, but she doesn't want to give out her personal number, so she uses text messaging feature in Clio. So she's already got a head start, and we have this feature around for some time now, the text event notification and reminders. So whenever she's creating an event, an automatic message goes to the client, and they can respond with a yes or no to that message. And basically, she'll have a confirmation in the system confirming whether the client's going to come or not. So all the communication is done in a timely manner. Now, she has a scenario where she has a closing approaching, and she realizes that she needs a proof of insurance ASAP. And time is of essence, so she needs a quick reply. So texting is the best solution for her. And in comes texting, and she already has a dedicated firm number which she can use. Once she does that, all she needs to do is she opens her laptop, goes to the communications tab in the main menu, click the new text message option, and this pop-up comes along. Next, what she needs to do is just search for the existing contact, write the message, and just hit send. That's the animation over there. Yeah, pretty straightforward, not rocket science, pretty similar to, I'm sure, a lot of apps you're already using. While she's there, she remembers that she hasn't added time. She can take advantage of the feature to add time in the pop-up itself. It's much easier to add time here than wait or try to remember to add it later. So we have that functionality in there. And as you can see, all the conversations are being recorded and automatically stored in the contact as well as the matter. So no action is needed from Joanna. If you're using other solutions, you'll have to probably find a way to send it back to manage. She moves on to other activities. She's already sent the message that I need the proof of insurance. And when the client replies via an image of proof of insurance, we support texting in the Clio mobile app as well. So she gets a push notification on her phone, and she can just click the notification, and she's taken straight away to the file and the conversation that she's been having with the client. And over there, she can preview the file as well, right there on the phone, and can acknowledge the client with a thank you. And this file that she's just received directly gets attached to the matter documents under a new folder called text message attachments. So no need to, you know, download and file the files again. So it's all taken care of automatically. So now we're here. If you're with me so far, let's see how, if you're interested, how do we enable text messaging in Clio? The process is actually pretty simple and straightforward. Make sure you're the admin of the account and you're on a plan that is Essentials and Up. If you're not, you can go over to the Level Up with Clio desk, and maybe they can help you with upgrading. Once that is sorted, the steps are very straightforward. All you need to do is go to Settings, Text Messaging, and click the Get Started button, the big blue one that you see. Next, you'll be taken to a form where you need to confirm some of your firm details like firm name, website, address, contact person, and details. Very simple. Just below this form, this is for the event notifications. You would enter any alternate contact info. This is the email or telephone that the recipient of the message can reach out to. These are for automated messages. In case they have any questions and they want to ask a human what's this about, they can call those numbers that you enter here. And that's it. You're all set and ready to send messages. You should see a screen like this. That's kind of like the main settings page for texting. You would be able to spot the firm number that's been allocated to you. You can enable event reminders, set the duration of the event reminders. And also, towards the bottom, you can look at all the different templates that we have for different cases. So key takeaways here for a wrap-up. Now, the benefits of texting gives you greater client satisfaction as you meet them in the platform of their choice. A lot of clients prefer to quicker communication via text. It is the quickest way for you to get response from clients, saves time for everybody. And what Clio is doing for you, so we have automatic event notifications and reminders. You can automatically log all conversations, log time. You can use the mobile apps, so texting is available to you on the go. You have push notifications that inform you of any incoming text messages. And finally, we've seen how to enable text messaging, which is basically a couple of clicks and a form that gets auto-populated with the information we already have. You just have to see and confirm if it's all correct. So that's about it. Thank you.